Ginger ale.
New leaf?
A whole new book. Thanks.
Scotch.
Hello, Libby. Haven't seen you in a long time.
What's your language, third race?
Well, it's Mr. America of yesteryear. Do they let you wander around now without a keeper?
Oh, I'm a trustee now.
Mm-hmm. I suppose you'll be here all the time. Now that you've retired from the hurly-burly of the silver screen.
We're staying out in Malibu now, and it gets pretty lonesome with Esther away working all day.
I wouldn't squawk if I were you. It's nice having somebody in the family making a living.
Hey, go a little slow, Libby. I don't want to forget that we're friends.
Friends, my eye. Listen, I got you out of your jams because it was my job, not because I was your friend. I don't like you. I never did like you. And nothing made me happier than to see all those cute little pranks of yours catch up with you and land you on your celebrated face.
Pretty work, Libby. Always wait till they're down, then kick.
Say, listen, you got yourself fixed nice and comfortable. You got no complaints. You can live off your wife now.
Thank you.